Hello friends, welcome to my channel Photography Live. Today we'll be discussing about the top most trending photo editing applications for Android phones. So let's get started. If you are an active Instagrammer and don't want to get into advanced editing, then PhotoLab is the best option for you. It has a collection of over thousands of different effects, such as real looking photo montages, stylish photo filters, frames, funky effects, collages, and lots more. Coming on number 4 is PhotoDirector, which is also a stylish multi-purpose editor which gives you many tools to edit your photos, and it also have in-app camera feature that can directly apply photo effects to your pictures. Airbrush is another photo editing application that is commonly used by the people, especially for social media posting. It has user-friendly retouching tools and awesome filters which gives your photos a cool makeover. The application is free, but it has some in-app purchases and contains advertisements. Application standing at number 2 position is Snapseed. It is another free photo editing software that is used by many professional photographers for on-phone photo editing. It gives you almost 30 plus editing tools, and it is also ads-free. If you are looking for advanced photo editing options, then PicsArt is the best application for you. Since the application is one of the oldest in market, it is holding a permanent residence in a lot of Android phones. It gives you almost all professional features like advanced adjustment, filter, text editing, collage making, and many more that are available in paid applications like Photoshop. The application is free to download, but you have to tackle with advertisements every now and then. So friends, these are the top 5 photo editing applications that I think are easy to learn and fulfills all your photo editing needs. If you have some other favorite applications, please do tell me in comment section below. And if you like my video, please don't forget to click on like button. Please do subscribe so that you may not miss my upcoming videos. Thanks for watching. See you up next time.